thought for today, building up others. Have you ever noticed that the ability to bring out the best in others is a gift? It's a wonderful thing. And the ability to bring out the best in others is important for two reasons. First, we usually see in people what we expect to see. Secondly, they generally will only rise to a level of expectation in them. I've yet to see a positive person who didn't love people and try to see the best of them. So how do we strive to see the best in others and bring out the best in them? Well, perhaps we can, in our mind, try to imagine putting a number 10 on their foreheads, 10 out of 10. That might be difficult to understand why we would do that, but let me explain what I mean. We all have expectations of others, but we can choose whether those expectations of them are positive or negative. We can think that others are worthless or wonderful. When we make the decision to expect the best and actually look for the good instead of anything that isn't good, we're seeing them as a 10, 10 out of 10. Try to imagine how the Philippian believers felt when St. Paul said to them, "I thank my God every time I remember you." Try to imagine how that made them feel. Because you see, when you have faith in someone, you give them an incredible gift, maybe the best gift you can give them. Of course, we give people gifts all the time as Christians to help them along their way. But when we give them money, they may soon have spent it. When we give them resources, they may not always use them to their greatest advantage. When we give them help, within a short period of time, chances are they'll find themselves back when they're dead, where they started. But when we demonstrate faith in them, they become confident, invigorated, self-reliant, and motivated to obtain the skills they need to succeed on their own. When we bring out the best in others, we give them the greatest gift to succeed on their own. And then later, if we do share money, resources, and other kinds of help, they're better equipped to use them to build a better future for themselves. We can all bring out the best in others when we are shown faith, we thrive. And when we show faith in others, we have the ability to bring out the best in them. Amen. My prayer for you today. Dear God, this is the day you have made for us all. Encourage us to be positive in ourselves and about others, to have faith in others and to seek to help build them up, develop their skills and self-worth so they may build up others. Dear God, help us to rejoice in our brothers and sisters. Encourage us we can do all things through you, for you are the source of our strength. Let all we do honour you, Father. As you encourage us, let us be an encouragement to those around us. May your Holy Spirit remind us of your loving kindness as we seek to love each other with a full 10 out of 10. Amen. Do have a blessed and fruitful day. God bless you.